like a normal God-fearing American. I trust Google Maps with my life, but it just took me at an exit off the highway just to get back on the highway, but there's no like way to do that. I literally just have to do a U-turn. I exited and now I'm doing a U-turn to get back on the highway. And there's other cars doing it too, which means that Google Maps is doing the same thing to them. Thanks, Google Maps. More like, no thanks.
After 12 years.
Yep. Wait, what?
After 10 years? 7 years. Still a long time.
It is a long time.
But finally made the friend. Cut.
Oh, I think I've been saying that for a while. This is awkward.
Oh, well, I haven't.
You haven't?
Oh.
I think that's the first time that I've filmed other people that are strangers in a vlog, and it feels so uncomfortable.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. Like, what if they don't want to be in the video?
Sometimes I film cars going by, and I feel like that person might think that I'm like holding a gun out the window or something.
Oh!
Because this thing is a small black object.
When you move super fast too, you can never tell.
And I'm just like driving with this thing going like, boom. No way. What's your middle name?
Rosenberg.
Rosenberg is your middle name.
Yeah, you didn't know that.
No,
your middle name,
Catherine Rose.
I know it. It's your grandpa's name, Darwin.
Yeah. Yep.
Wow. So maybe Elliot's my friend, but I'm not his friend.
Could be.
I'm not my friend. Is the tea. I am not Gollum. No, siree. I'd be Smeagol over Gollum, but like they're kind of together. Who are you?
If I was Lord of the Rings character, I really don't know it that well to know.
I think you would be Samwise Gamgee.
Really?
He's the best. He's my favorite.
He's really loyal.
Yeah, and he's super selfless, but things like wouldn't happen without him, but he doesn't get the recognition he necessarily deserves, but he doesn't feel like he needs the recognition. It's because he's just that selfless.
Yeah,
don't let that get to your head. So something exciting that we learned today was that Elliot unfollowed me on Instagram for the second time in 2 years.
Fun fact, I don't like Katie.
Why? I don't get it. I don't get it.
I don't get why I'm here.
I don't understand. So, well, goodbye.
No. Bye.
No, I'm kidding.
Thanks for hospitality. Your hospitality.
Of course, always.
I wouldn't feel welcome in Minneapolis if it weren't for you.
It's a very unwelcoming city.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't come here.
Okay.
Peace and blessings.
Goodbye. Was that cool when I did the thing with the hand? Or was that... Yeah, okay. Cool. Okay, bye.